have a huge haul from stylekorean.com. I basically picked out a whole bunch of Korean cosmetic. So Style Korean, which I will link their site somewhere here on the screen, and I will also provide it down in the description box. So Style Korean is very much like your Get Style Korean website, except that they don't sell clothing, but they do have a very wide variety of Korean cosmetic. A lot of their products cost a lot less than anywhere else, even compared to Get Style. And the only downside is that shipping costs a lot. And as you guys can tell with the intro, I have a lot of product to show you guys, so I'm just gonna jump straight into it. For today's product haul, I shop by brand, so I will be showing to you guys by brand. The first one here is the Innisfree Green Tea Serum, and I got this product because I saw it featured in one of Meech Muse's video, and I also saw Pony using this in one of her makeup tutorials. This seems like a really great product. I've been loving toners and serums a whole lot, so can't wait to try this one out. The next one here is the Innisfree Aloe Revital Skin Mist. It is enriched with aloe inner skin from the Pear Jeju Island. Aloe Revital provides intensive hydration with refreshing moisture for vitality of skin. And this is what it looks like. So one of the very first mists that I tried out was the 3 Concept Eye, and that's the one that I got from the YesStyle haul. I used that and I just totally love it, and I'm almost running out of it right now, so then I decided to get this one. Because this is a really big packaging, so hopefully this will last me for a really long time, and plus it's alloy. So the first item that I got from Etude House is the Big Cover Concealer BB Cream, and I got this in shade beige. It has SPF 50+ and PA triple+. And I first saw this through a review that somebody did. I can't really remember which video I watched, but they basically wore this all day and they had good result, and also it gave medium to full coverage. I picked this up and I can't wait to give this one a try. Next, to go with that one, I got the Big Cover Concealer Cushion, and this one is in peach pink. It has SPF 30 and PA double+. And I don't really use concealer, but I'm looking for lots of full coverage, so I decided might as well try a concealer. The next product here is the Etude Lip and Eye Remover. So this one is a gentle yet highly effective formulated lip and eye remover, easily and instantly dissolves all traces of makeup for a soothing and moisturizing effect. Recently, I have been using the Micellar Water from Garnier, and it takes off makeup really good from the eye and the face, but I use lip tint a lot and I can't really find anything that can remove lip tint, so this one is for lip and eye, so I'm hoping that this is a product that I can use to erase lip tint at the end of the day. And this is how it looks like. It kind of looks like the water in the beach. It's really pretty. First item that I got for the face shop is the Mango Seed Moisturizing Toner. This is what it looks like. A long-lasting moisture from natural plant-derived mango seed butter relieves dry skin by forming a radiant moisturizing layer over the skin. It's formulated without 7 additives. I actually have a favorite toner that I've been using, but I'm almost running out of that toner, and it's a little bit on the pricey side. So I'm pretty open to new toners. I just want to try new things to see what would work for me. The next item here is the Aloe Fresh Soothing Mist, Soothing and Moisturizing. And this one is also by The Face Shop. And this is what it looks like. You're probably wondering why I got another alloy soothing mist, because I already picked up one from Innisfree, but I really, really love mists. I really love to use mists on the beauty sponge before makeup and after makeup application. I just find that it keeps my face more hydrated. So if you guys have used either of these, let me know down below which one works better. Last two products that I got from the face shop are these two here. They're the Herb Day Cleansing Cream. I really liked it, the one that I used before. So I got these two in green tea and aloe. These are for all skin types, so even if you have oily skin, this will not be too harsh for your skin. The first item that I picked up from Tony Moly is the Nose Pack Package. This is used for your nose pore. So far, the only nose strip that I've tried are the ones from Daiso and the ones from Bioray. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but I really liked it, the one from Daiso. Tony Moly is a really great brand, so I'm thinking that this will be a really great product too. The next Tony Moly items that I got are these lip tints here. And you guys probably know by now that I really, 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 really love to do lip tint. Just like the Delight tint that I did a review on, I'm planning on doing a full review swatch demo for these ones as well. And I got these in shade 2, Coral Mint, 8, Oops Orange, 4, Red Hot, 6, Dark Night, and 5, All Night Red. The last product, which is the Misha, I picked up 4 of these products from them. One of them is a repeat product that I have been getting for a lot of my haul videos, and it is my all-time favorite BB cream, which is the Misha Perfect Cover. I got it in shade 21 as usual, and if you don't already know, it has SPF 42 and PA Triple Plus. This BB cream I really, really love. I've been using it for 4+ years, and it does not cause me any breakout. It's not a really full coverage, but it has enough coverage to my liking. And I still really like this product, that's why I got it again. But it's just that right now I want something with a little bit more coverage than what this one has. The next Misha product that I picked up is the Nair Skin Inner Moist Moisturer. This one is a strengthening moisture bearer containing natural moisturizing factors to relieve dryness of skin and keep moisturized throughout, enhancing moisture retention of skin itself. So where I'm at is really, really super hot. It's most of the times it's over 100 degrees, and I feel like I don't have the hydration that my skin needs, so I just wear a lot of toner or a lot of serum, and I hear really great review on this one, so I'm gonna give this one a try. Let me just show you guys the packaging, because I noticed that Misha has some of the like prettiest packaging. The next one here is the Signature Wrinkle Fill Up BB Cream. This one has SPF 37 and PA Double Plus. I remember when I first found the Perfect Cover BB Cream, I had ordered this one too, but I stopped using this one because it had way more coverage compared to the Perfect Cover BB Cream. But right now, since I'm looking for coverage, I decided to get this one and give this product a try again. So this is what the product looks like. And just like I mentioned to you guys, they have some of the most prettiest packaging, and you guys can see it here. And most of Misha's products come with pumps, which I really, really like. And the last product that I got from Misha is the Misha BB Boomer. This is a boomer to apply onto your face before you apply BB cream, so it's basically like a face primer before you apply your foundation on. I don't ever use primer on my face because BB cream are really good by itself and it usually lasts me all day. But I decided to get this product because I just wanted to give it a try. This is what it looks like. That item concludes my haul for today's huge Korean cosmetic haul with StyleKorean.com. If you see a product that you like a first impression or review on, do let me know down below in comment box. And I will see you guys again next time. Bye!